Pasco. Sa may inyo, maghatag po kami siya o magawad na mo sa inyo ang Christmas gift. Ha? Ha? Oraw, hindi naman tigali mo siya, hindi naman panilip nito sa kilin. Ha? Anyway, of course, mayroong hapon sa inyong manyag supervisor. Of course, mabating ipundo o talating mayroong hapon ang malibay yung Pasko. Now, what we like inside, I was tasked to give you an inspirational message. Tingali ko muna may ma-inspire ako sa inyong mga teachers. O magaling, if you notice, wala din tamo pinisiwa ka rong Pasko. And you can expect that in the months, in the years to come, especially during vacation time. I want you to enjoy your vacation with your respective families. Wala na yung bilin-bilin contest. Eh, nabantayan po namin ito. Imbis na mag-vacation ka mo, magpahulay, sige mo makapong sa inyong bilin. Diba? Kaya nara may judging, ang judging na ba? Kaya na siyang buwag-buwagon. First judging, second judging, third judging. Inyong apungan, kaya niyo panahon, kilabdan sa mga bata. So, imbis na mag-vacation ka mo, maglingaw-lingaw ka mo, you enjoy quality time with your respective families, hindi yan ang umunin na yung mag-apong sa inyong bilin. Now, sinating mo sa kabatasan, Antoning Larumon, ang akong batasan, walay luksanay. Kung dili, kung gusto, just let me know. And I won't take that against you. Kay kinikinabuhi, wala kiniluksanay. Pariya na ni sa mamuyam, ayaw yung luksa. Ha? Kay kung luksun mo, right na ka na, di ba ito, ni Musiones? Ayaw luksa. Nakai, umigay yun na sayang kau ngalingon kabubuton, kalipay niya na makikuban, makiksandurot, ilabi na kong kalihukan sa lungsod. Susunod, wala na. Dane, sa fiesta, we usually have teacher's night, di ba? Kundi kong ganahan, ayaw na. Diba? Ayaw ninyo lungsa ang inyong kau ngalingon kung dilip ka mo gusto. That's always been my policy. Bisan sa akong adlaw-adlaw ang kinabuhi, kung dili ko malipayon, undang ko. At kung dili ka malipayon, wala yung grasya. And if you're not happy, you are not effective. If you're not happy, you are not efficient. That's why I do believe you're happy with your profession. Teaching profession. Aside from the fact that you are receiving a bigger salary now, I hope you love, you like, and you're happy with your profession. Because if you are not, then by all means you get out. But you find other means of livelihood. As I always said, life is a journey, no rewind, no replay. That is why you have to be happy. Kausaran niyo na biyahe, wala yung balikay. So if you're not happy, you stop. Because if you're not happy being a teacher, I'm very, very sure you will not be effective. You will not be efficient. And you know why? Sa'y magalis na. Kinsa'y pinaka-noble na profession. Lawyer ba? O teacher? Diba? Papay pagkutan on, teaching profession is the most noble profession. Walay lawyers kung walay teachers. Diba? Ilang pinakamit. Naku kayo ang inyong kapuhan niya sa katiliban. O mga lingan, ginawat ako, mamalipayon ka po sa inyong pagtundo sa mga kabataan. Kaya diyan sa inyong kalipay pagtundo, makasiguro kami, makasiguro ako, makasiguro kita, nga puhon kanin mga bata, makakaton mga mayong butang, alang sa ilang mahayag na uma, kung labaw sa tanan, alang sa atong katilingman. Inaon na payong mo magdudlo, despite sa mga lumawig sa inyong profesyon, karoon na ba kayo sumbong din mo ganun sa na idol rap, idol rapping, tulpo, di ba? Ayaw na ito malaka, this is just part of the challenges. Ayaw mo kaluya, the more na maningkaman ka mo, to give it your best as a teacher. As I say, life is a journey, you give it your best. As a teacher, you give it your best. As a wife, as a husband, you give it your best. As a sister, as a brother, you give it your best. Always try to give your best in whatever you do. Sometimes our best might not be the best, but what is important is you give it your best. Patangan lang, tananin yung buwan. And I hope you're happy being a teacher. This is not just a profession. This is a calling. This is a vocation. Teaching is a vocation. Dealing lang is a profession. That's why I hope you're happy. And lastly, kung inyo mong tanoon, siya ang magpagmalipay yun. Mayor, hindi kinala kwarta ka. Diba? Pero may dito na kwarta. Diba? Pero if you ask me, ako sa Facebook, wala ko yung account. Pero stalker ako. Diba? Yung ako mga bata, ikaw pang stalker ka. Dari ko ipang one. Pero wala yung account. Now, I came across with a guy, much like this, panitawag nila na lang. Masaan ko nung pagmalipay mo? How it is to be happy? Ingon nito nga, I think it is true. Ingon nito, happiness is not having the things you like, but liking the things you love. Happiness is not having the things you like. It's liking the things you want. Kung siya'y nahinimong okay na na, ha? Panikamot ko kung siya na okay na na. Ayaw, kaibo ngayon kasi na ayaw pangandoy sa mga putang. Nawala, kaya you make use of what is in you. Kung may niyong ka na, di ba? Panak na, anay mong asawa, magtahan na ba? Ayaw, magkasalain. Di ba? That's what you are. So try to like him, try to like him, try to like her. Ay, napapagita. Kahit kung magita na pagla, mo na magkalit-silit si imong kinabuhi. Diba? It is as simple as that. Ako sa mga asawa, opinyo na mo, matal tayo ng bala. Ayaw na magpagita sa lain. It's liking what you have. That is a very simple example. Kung siya nami mo, then make use. Muna ay sakin ang mayo, wala. Enjoy. Muna ako bibihin ninyo ko rin. Now, as you teach it, you love your work. You like your work. That's the secret to happiness. And I hope you're happy. Because if you're happy, you're efficient. If you're happy, you're effective. Maura ka na. Mayong hapon. Malipayong Pasko. Remember this. Walay magpangga sa balingasan. Labaw pa natong mga tagapalingasan. It's our moral, our legal, our responsibility to make this town a happy, beautiful, progressive, decent, and dignified one. Not for us, labi na kami, ikalidara na, but this is for our children. our children's children, hoping that one day, as part of our legacy, as one of our legacies, we could leave to them a beautiful, happy, progressive Balikasan. That is a never-ending quest. That is a never-ending struggle. And I ask, I beg on bended knees for each and everyone to do your share in this noble undertaking. Dagang kayong salamat. Once again, malaya pa yung Pasko o pa yung hapon na ninyong talaga.
Thank you very much, Mayor.
Is presented to you Honorable Alexis S. Kina, Municipal Mayor of Municipality of Balikasan, in recognition for our remarkable